Hi, my name is Tic Tock, hip hop teacher extraordinaire, and I'm here to give you the move of the week, which is the pin job. There's two ways of doing this move. One is you go directly in, whether you're a righty, if you're going to the right, you go that way. If you go to the left, you go that way. And you make the number four with your foot. Make sure your knee is spaced out that way and your foot is behind your cap, your knee right here. And then you go down. You use your hands to keep balance, and then you turn up. The other way to do this move is with a hop. You would hop, make the four, go down, and turn around. Once again, this move was also called the corkscrew. So one more time, you make the number four, you go down, you come back up, or you can jump. Go down and come back up. That is the move of the week.